Hi everyone, marhaba, this is Shariq and welcome back to another lesson, a very very short lesson with Globetrot with Arabic, because I am here with my family and friends having a dinner, a small dinner. We're baking potatoes in the fireplace and I thought I could teach you one expression, which is the expression cheers in Arabic. First let me show you. This is the nativity. In Arabic we say Haydi Mghara. Mghara means cave, but when we want to say nativity we say Haydi Mghara or Haydi Mgharat Eid al-Milad. Haydi Mgharat Eid al-Milad. This is the Christmas nativity, and behind me, as you can see, Haydi Shajrat Eid al-Milad. This is the tree of Christmas, which means the Christmas tree. Haydi Shajrat Eid al-Milad. And let me turn my camera to show you around and learn the expression cheers.
Hi.
شوفوا شجرة الميلاد شو حلوة.
Hello.
Hi. Cheers. كيف بنقول cheers بالعربي؟
كيسكون.
كيسكون in the plural.
كيسك.
They are saying keskon because it's in the plural, but say cheers to her.
Kesik.
So she's saying kesik because that's in the feminine, and you say to him cheers.
Kesak, kesak, kesak.
Okay, so keskon is in the plural, keskon, kesik is in the feminine, and kesak is in the masculine. So yalla bye, keskon!
Cheers!
Keskon!